This video will briefly mention the last volcanic eruption that occurred in more than a dozen US states and territories, ignoring every single volcanic eruption that occurred from an underwater vent. This list will be made from the oldest eruptions to youngest eruptions. The last eruption in Wyoming occurred from the Yellowstone volcano 70,000 years ago, while the last eruption in Nevada occurred at the Soda Lakes volcano, probably around 2500 BCE. Colorado's Tatsuro erupted in 2150 BCE, New Mexico's Zuni Bandera volcano erupted in 1000 BCE, and Idaho's Craters of the Moon volcano erupted in 100 BCE. American Samoa's Tuatoila erupted in 440, the Uinkaret volcanic field erupted in Arizona in 1100, Utah's Black Rock Desert erupted in 1300, and Oregon's Mount Hood erupted in 1865. California's Lassen Peak erupted in 1917, and Washington's Mount St. Helens erupted in 2008. Hawaii's Kilauea erupted in 2023, and in Alaska, two eruptions are still ongoing as of 2023.